Repair and replication of corded HDPE 100 pipe using new hybrid composites.
Currently, the pipe used in the new water response system are mainly made of polymeric material, such as HDPE. The corrosion degradation of this type of pipe has received a lot of attention from the drinking water supply company. We try to use a new natural organic composite non-polymeric from granule of date quartz, which will become a hybrid composite. A numerical simulation with INSYS Workbench software is carried out to study the behavior of the HDPE pipe with the surface defect and with the repairing system to understand the effect of pressure. This result would allow us to make a decision on real practical use of the new hybrid composite. A model of HDPE pipe with internal experimental pressure and the presence of longitudinal crack in its outer wall. And this is the result with the defect and with the repairing system.
Conclusion: HDPE 100 drinking water transport pipe weakens by a surface defect. An American model was developed in INSYS with validation of experimental data. The repair by this system, a new hybrid composite which has the quality of being economical and non-polluting, can be very effective in practice because it helps to restore corded HDPE pipe to its initiation service pressure. In response, a large research program sponsored by BTE Polymer Transformation Innovation has been conducted to better understand the long-term performance of a composite repair system using the new natural organic composite.